My name is Scott Gibbons from the True Ympact Swing Training Series. We appreciate you calling in. We appreciate you sending your emails to us. We want to help you out with your golf swing. And right now what we're going to do is we're going to cover a little bit of advice for chipping. What happens is a lot of times when we go to set up, we all know that we end up leaning the shaft a little bit forward and we lean towards the target. But let's help out with one of the complications. When we lean towards the target, I can lean towards the target with my hip. That's not what we want to do. What we want to do is we want to lean our shoulder towards the target. So two things happen. The shaft leans towards the target and our shoulder leans towards the target. But all in all, a lot of times what we see is that a lot of times people will make that shot and they flip their wrist. When the wrist breaks down, that's when we have a complication. Okay? We don't want to flip the wrist to create club head speed. What that does is it creates a lot of chunk shots and it ends up creating a lot of sculled shots where the middle of the club face is contacting the ball right here. And that's when they scoot across the green at 100 miles an hour. Okay, what I'm going to show you right here is we have invented a training aid and it's called True Ympact. This folds up, fits in your bag. It's very, very easy to use. It's safe, it's portable. We have two straps that we just use to rest with our arm. We strap this on the lead arm, and the lead arm has a lot to do with the direction of where we're going to be making our shots. As you can see, it has a shaft that's attached to this arm plate, and we want to make sure that the back of this arm plate is going to be facing the target at impact, because the back of the hand faces the target through impact. And all we do is we take any club that you want to use for chipping, we just put it into this cutout slot right here, and there's a slight bungee cord that we just used to attach. And right now, when we get into this position with the ball, you can see as I set up across from it, it's put me into a solid line relationship right away with my lead arm and the club shaft. So as this is adjusted and turned to the right with the adjustment screw, I am now in a solid line relationship. As I face towards the camera right here, you can see that the back of my hand, the back of my arm, is going to be facing the target at impact. Also, what's great about it is we have a chrome support bar that holds your golf club here. And in direction with the arm plate and the chrome support bar, they both point towards the target through impact.